I'm going to die here in this whale.
This not freaking happen. Huh? What do you mean by that?
Have you ever seen anything so pathetic?
This boy needs some help.
What? Who's there?
Come out and chill with Jeff.
Take it easy, Jonah. We're on your side.
How do you know his name? I just had to get here so quickly.
How did you know my name? How did you get in here?
Were you in the bowling ball too?
No. That's not how we get around. No, we came straight from the big man himself.
You mean...
What do you mean by that? Jonah, is it true? Do you have a crush on me? Hey, don't worry about it. I do a crush on you the same day.
Mm-hmm. And just like you, we deliver his messages.
So, you're prophets too?
Not exactly.
What do you mean you're not a prophet?
You see, we work on a slightly higher level.
You do?
We've got a message for you.
Well, yes I am. Well, yes. Yeah, that was a good question right here.
You're feeling pretty blue.
Oh, please. Don't tell me they're gonna... If God gave him another chance, I'm okay with that.
You didn't do what God requested. Oh, yeah, I'll be moving too. If I was gonna be done, just stay.
This ain't a pretty picture, no.
Okay, you guys, can we simply for something?
But
hold on, hang on.
Not so fast, your life ain't over yet.
See, we're here to tell you all about
a forgiveness that
you can get.
See, God's got a mercy, God's got a love.
I know he's gonna lend a helping hand from up above.
Praise the Lord, he's the God of second chances. You'll be thwarted, how his love your life enhances. You can be restored from your darkest circumstances. Our God is a God.
Oh my goodness. How many there are there?
No second chances.
Ain't it good to know a guy who gives a second chance?
Wait, that's enough to get a smile from Mr. Grumpy Pants.
Second chance.
Praise the Lord, he's a God of second chances.
You'll be flooring, you'll be stoned.
Under darkest circumstances.